Hi guys and welcome back to my channel. I hope you're all doing good. I hope you're all doing fine. So today we're having a Chinese takeaway. There's a lot on this plate. Well, a lot for me. So we've got chow mein noodles. We've got egg fried rice. And I've got a sweet and sour house special, which is prawns, chicken, and I don't know what these balls are, but it is what it is. Of course, curry sauce. So we're going to pour the curry on. Pour it on. Yes, I know I've drowned it. And then we're going to drown it even more. I will add it there. So I'll just put some on. I'm absolutely starving. Well, there. And we've got some prawn crackers, complimentary prawn crackers. Look at them. That's nice. I'm starving. Have a try this one, because I don't know what it is. I think that's pork. I think. Been a good way since I've done an actual Chinese takeaway. Let's have a prawn. This is hitting the spot. That went through in the wrong hole. Yes, it did. Chicken. Oh. like I'm saying, everybody was Chinese at tea, and I'm like, oh, I just really fancy. Really fancy the Chinese. I've just had a lazy the other day. This is definitely in the right spot. From now on, because normally I wouldn't get this. From now on, I'm going to try something new every time we have a Chinese. Even though the only thing different I'm getting is the sweet and sour house special, it doesn't seem as much. I don't know why. Just doesn't seem as much. Mind. It's getting bloody expensive. I'm not gonna lie. the size of that one. We can play it with the flying saucer. I tried to look to see if they had the crispy seaweed, like where I get mine from, but they don't. I know crispy seaweed isn't real seaweed. But I have had the real seaweed before when I went up to Scotland. Oh, it's bloody lovely. If you ever get the chance to actually have proper seaweed, get it, because it is really nice and it's actually really good for you. Prawn crackers are made out of prawns, by the way. I don't know what they're made out of, actually. That's just what they're called. You normally get them free on the side when you do a big order. So anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. I really do appreciate it, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.